When I first entered the campus, I was astonished to see the lush green environment and of course the red bricks. The entire campus was filled with beautiful flowers and greenery all around.
AMTI Ghaziabad is India's premier AACSB accredited management school. For the last 40 years, we have been focusing on grooming leadership.
The two-year program at IMT Ghaziabad is focused on building the leadership skills and harnessing the entrepreneurial mindset of the students.
Institute of Management Technology Ghaziabad's experienced and talented faculty are world-renowned researchers of repute.
The fact that from an academics perspective, you get best of the faculties and you get to study with the best minds of the country.
The Student Initiative Program and various committee contributes firmly towards foundation of basic management skills.
We are involved in so many business school competitions that only the top tier one colleges get to.
Entrepreneurship occupies a major part of academia at IMT.
The moment you join the college, they start preparing you for your upcoming placements. So be it summer placements or final placements, the placement season here is more of a rolling process where you'd have companies visiting campus regularly.
The global exposure at IMT Ghaziabad is distinct in a way that provides our student managers with an international interface in terms of students' exchange program. The future is now, and you are destined to lead it.
IMT for me is the best decision I've taken so far.
IMT Hyderabad was established in the year 2011 with a vision to lead the future with continuous innovation, aspirations and foresight.
Rich, diverse faculty who has industry and research experience globally.
So our course is very diverse. We have a lot of case studies that are actually from Harvard.
A library with the finest collection of books, journals, e-journals, corporate and industry information, and country research databases is the lifeblood of the institution.
At IMT Hyderabad, we have two major fests. First, Peridos, the annual sporting tournament, and the management cum cultural fest called Impel.
So they come up with events every quarter and you can either set up shop with a new product or you can come up with a new marketing tagline. There is an event called Brandify, which we recently had.
The global exposure at IMT Hyderabad is very distinct in a way that provides the students with an international interface in terms of students' exchange program. In the short time since its inception, the institute boasts of a good placement record comparable to top B schools in the country.
Two of the big fours of financial industries happens to be the recruiter at IMT Hyderabad, the Deloitte and KPMG.
We welcome you to be the part of IMT Hyderabad.
IMT Nagpur was established in the year 2004 with a vision to lead the future with continuous innovation, aspirations and foresight.
We have lush green campus, completely Wi-Fi enabled.
Best way where we can see the diversity of point of view that students bring on the table. And that generates and that increases the students' dynamism also.
The Learning Resource Center at IMT Nagpur is having a vast variety and a peripheral of journals, books and cases. Students are imbibed with a lot of knowledge coming right from the beginner state till their professional lives.
And the life starts at 6 p.m. in the evening till 6 a.m. in the morning.
Having a huge football ground, a lawn tennis court, a badminton court, table tennis, and my personal favorite, the basketball court.
The urge to learn, the ability to think, the ability to act, and the ability to adapt to different kinds of environment is something that I've been learning at IMT. And I'm sure that when I walk out of IMT, I will be corporate ready.